Allegations of troubling tactics used by members of the Atlanta Police Department's now disbanded Red Dog Unit.
They just thought they could get away with it.
Attorney Mark Bowman is lead counsel on a federal case filed by Ricky.